think it has a lot to do with our coaching staff, the kind of mental attitude that they coach us with. They do a great job getting every position to do their job every single play. And when everybody works together like that and everybody has a right attitude going into every game, then we have success.
So even though you were great last year, you want to be better this year. So how are you planning to do that?
Well, we've been working hard in the off season. We have a lot more experience coming back, so I think that'll be a big factor in helping us out. So I think just amp everything up a little bit, more speed, more motivation, I think that'll help us win more games.
Now, you play on both sides of the ball. Is that hard, especially towards the end of the season?
It actually gets a little bit easier towards the end of the season. At the beginning of the year, my body's not quite used to it. It's pretty tiring in the game. So by the end of the year, I get a little bit better shape. I get beat down pretty good, but I don't know, it's fun, so